Craterverse. So, this episode of Craterverse is not update weekly one. I had an idea and I wanted to. So, I started testing some stuff and I figured out something quite unique. So, this is the world map. And I figured out I want to try and get each of these corners cleared. But how am I going to do that? Well, I figured out the corruption zone. From testing last night, just by a couple minutes of running, I made it all the way out here. So today's goal is I'm gonna go head north first to end of this wall here. Then once I get here, I'm gonna put down a teleporter, and then I'm gonna dig back down, and I'm gonna run all this way, climb that block, and just do that all over. So I've geared up, I've got my portal here, and how I survive down there are these. So from the bundles you're getting these health potions. Quite a lot of them. And these are some of the best in the game, and also a lot of these. So it's actually quite handy claiming these. Because they can really help you out. So I've got to put these over here. So, these are my tickets underground. I'm also still working on the candy stuff, it's just taking some while. From a lot more testing, yeah, there's no easy way to kill them more quickly. So, we've healed up, we've got our heals, and we need to head north. So, this one takes down to the corruption area, this big area, and we need to get. Where's north? North, north, north. North is that way. So, dig down. Going down. Need to find a way to fall down. Oh, here we go. And here we go. All we do is run north. This is the fastest way to travel in Craterverse. If you need to get somewhere in the world, have a ton of these, and just keep heading north. Avoiding as much enemies as you can. Oh, don't worry about that lava thing, that was me testing stuff. Last night, and then when I found out I was in here and I had the health potions on me, I started running to see where I would end up. Oh. You can also get a whole bunch of chests on the way. Watch your free loot. So I figured out you've got to watch your health. Once you get down to half, you've got to take a potion. Probably gonna cut somewhere of this and put some music onto it. Because right now I can't really pause and then put my normal play music on while I'm running through this. It's just too unsafe. Don't go AFK for a moment, I'm gonna lose all the stuff I have on me right now. And I have my gold exclusive blocks. That's what I'm gonna be using for the colour patterns for the portals. My plan is to make four temples in each of these places. So for a later project. need to, because I'm building the vault is fun, but I don't want to over-exhort myself. I figured out if I build the same thing for too long, I start to get bored, as with any of my large Minecraft builds I did. I needed to have fun, so these towers are going to be like checkpoints. In other words, when the world opens, each of them are going to be an area that will have all the layout areas. So in other words, when I make the different sections of the vault for you guys to download, it'll be in one area. And these where my four adventures will be also. And also my testing areas. So get away from my main place. I don't know what happens when I get to the end. I actually made it all this way. All the way to the end. It's gonna be interesting. Oh, there's another lava. So there were the lava zones above us. I don't know if it will say discover new area, but this is a lot faster than the mountains. A lot more dangerous for the run of it. So if you're brave enough to risk your own life and go on a crazy journey, this is for you. And get a whole bunch of loot on the way. Drinking potion. Were the enemies? I don't really need the fireproof and the other proof, but I have it just there just in case. A timer reference for me. I probably have skipped all this of me talking. What I'm going to do is I'm going to upload two videos. One of doing the full time lapse going around, and this first introduction to it. So this will be the introduction episode that will come out first, and then after this episode, there'll be the time lapses of getting around and getting all the corners. I'm going to do for you guys. I don't know how long this episode will be. Might be like my first one I made of the game. You got a ton of purple chests on the way. The only thing that's been really damaging me is the water. I've actually been surviving quite well. The armor's holding up quite well as well. I said well twice. So this is the fastest guide to get to the purple chests. No one says they have a better way to get the purple chests. I think this is the easiest way. So I've found three. Now I start dying quicker. And what has this cost me? Nothing. But it might cost my life if I die. That's why I put all the main important stuff on my main road. Chuck down another one just to save the time. Hey! this has actually been faster than normal traveling. Hello, guy. I'm sorry, I don't have time for you. Would have been nice to tame some dog ones, but I've got to bring my taming collar. For the corruption zone. That's a great idea, said no one. What happens when you get to the end of the world? I've not actually seen it. Need to go around the mountain. Down here anyway, guys. How much I've used in a short amount of time? I might be able to just make it to the edge and then make it to the corner. I'm gonna put a portal down anyway at the line. Just to see what fire emits. So then I can pause and make another time-lapse video. Now I can heal more, but I don't want to risk it. Because I did one test run before this, and that's what that death thing is on the screen. And I forgot to heal, and boom, I'm dead. So which the best time to do it is when you're half health. That's nice. Damage it's doing to my armor. Oh, there we go, another area. Okay, this is quick. Yep, the corruption zone is my gateway getting around. I've find the crater Fubu, and I'm gonna bounce on off gears off some of their builders. Because I've done a lot more builds with crater boots. I've just not really done much crater boots. I'm mostly using Minecraft for my to help me get through this. Because it is a this is a voxel box game. It also has a lot different from what Minecraft is. Also, what your guys' opinion of anyone's actually decided, because I know a couple of you guys do watch this all the way through my videos. Comment down below if you think I should join their modded server and do a series on it. Oh! Found a loot box. I used to be scared of this place. This place is fun. Your peg, that little boost. You start it going across this ground very fast. Also, I want to thank one of the guys in the community. I'm going to put him down there with a Steam thing. He made me a thing. I'm going to talk to him again, to add him as a friend on Steam, and see if he can make me an actual with the Arkstone logo for the vault. I'm going to work with a friend of mine who's actually going to make a logo that will be part of the welcome you to the adventure kind of stuff. Heaps of purple chests, heaps of loot. Run around in the corruption zone. don't know how many I need to find. Oh, I'm actually almost there. Sweet. I'll be one more area to find when I'm there. Forgot I could just use the map to look so I could actually go all the other way to the direction that I need to go. Put down a flag and then... No, I will put down a portal because I don't want to have to double my way back again. I'll just do that. This should be the edge of the world. So see you guys next episode where there'll be a couple of time lapses of each point of the world. Look how slow that is. Leave me alone, it's way more quicker to get across. So there are no boats. This island should be the edge of the world. last year's Age of the World, I will go. Bombs. Now we go home. And I'll see you guys next episode.